you want to find a new sequence in order to do the ratio test. 1 divided by n plus 1 times n squared divided by 1 over n squared. And now this is equal to n squared divided by n plus 1 squared. So, should we expand?
I think.
Yeah. Makes it easier to expand things. unlike simplifying, which makes it harder. N squared plus 2n plus 1. And then we can divide through by n squared.
You can take the limit.
Yeah, take the limit first.
We need to be formal.
No, but you can wait with taking the limit.
Well, I mean, you don't have to.
We
can do that.
It's going to be a... So this means that
we can't tell it.
That we don't know whether it's convergent or like
that. So what is the point?
What's the point?
That it only
that we don't know.
So we know we can say that
it's,
for
it's weird.
We can say that for every we can say that for the series of 1 divided by n to the power of k will always be 1. If we use